Sharing vinyl 45s from my personal record collection. This one's taken from the 70s box. It's Kenny Rogers, a record that was released in 1977 called Daytime Friends.
She knows too well there's something going on. She's been neglected and she needs a friend. So her trembling fingers dial the telephone. Lord, it hurts her doing this again. He's the best friend that her husband ever knew. She's lonely. He's more than just a friend. He's the one she longs to give her body to. Daytime friends and nighttime lovers, hoping no one else discovers where they go, what they do in their secret hideaway. Daytime friends and nighttime lovers, they don't want to nighttime and shake hands in the light of day. When it's over, there's no peace of mind, just a longing for the way things should have been. And she wants